Charges after allegedly threatening two men and injuring a police officer. The incident happened around 5 p.m. this evening at Westfield and West Military Drive. Police were called to the scene of the suspect reportedly making terroristic threats to two men in a food truck. Police say the suspect resisted arrest and they tried to tase him twice without success, and an officer's wrist was broken in the process. Officers eventually took him into custody.